Hey guys, it's me, Dead the Kitty here. I'm gonna show you guys how to care for your own pet grasshopper. Now, I know what you're thinking. Sorry. Why would you have a pet grasshopper? Well, they're actually pretty easy to keep, and if you want a cool insect, well, here you go. And please ignore my dog in the background being a weirdo, but the things you will need are dirt. Oh, my dog's sniffing. Some grass. The only reason there's a lid on it is my dog tried to eat it. So, some decorations. I've got a shell here. Oops. I've got a shell here. Some wood. A stick. Some more wood, and a rock, and a spray bottle, and a plastic tube for it to hide in. And this is right now my grasshopper's enclosure. Oh, and a water bowl. Water bottle top for me. This is my grasshopper's enclosure right here. My grasshopper is right here on a stick. You can't really see her, but she's right there. And the juniper. But this is her new cage. It's one of those butterfly things. So this is her new cage. So this is her dry land animals or insects. They don't really need like that much humidity, but I spray mine just to keep the grass. Oh, there, you can see her better now. That's my grasshopper. The first thing I do is I need to set up my camera. So the first thing I'm gonna do is take my dirt. I'm gonna put it in. Be right back. Okay, I got some more dirt. Let me turn on my light. Let me see. That helped a little. But I got some more dirt. I don't know if I'll need that's I don't know if that's even enough that I need. So this, so fill up this, two full bowls like this, and up to here, more of some dirt. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back to the dirt again. So let's dump the dirt in here. I think that's gonna be enough dirt. Yep. Okay. So, that's enough dirt. Sorry. So now, we're gonna take my, well, first of all, I'm gonna move this grass in here, old grass that was in here, and we're gonna put my grasshopper in here. So I'll show you guys when I have my grasshopper in here. Okay, I got her in here. There she is. caught her like 2 weeks ago. So yeah. I'll show you guys her old cage. This is her old cage. So yeah. So the next thing I'm gonna put in is her water bowl. So I just have to take off this whole container thing above. So I just have to take the roof off of this little cage. Well, it's not really a roof, it's just some ventilation. That way I know she can breathe. And I know definitely that she can breathe in this cage because, well, there's so many holes that I know she can breathe. So I'll be right back. Okay, so the only thing I added was the old dirt from her container, which just adds a little bit of dry dirt into her container, into her new cage. But yeah. So the next thing I'm gonna add is the water bowl, which I have to clean up. This is her water bowl. It's just a bottle cap. I'll be right back when it's clean. Okay, I got all the dirt I could out. Oh. All the dirt I could out. But yeah, this is just her water bowl. Just a bottle cap. And I'm just gonna set that in here. Gonna see where I put it. Right there. Okay. Then I'll fill it after, but. And then I'm gonna add her food. Some grass. Grasshopper Cage. Hope you enjoyed and hope it was helpful. Leave a like and subscribe. And leave a comment down below. Maybe you can give me like some requests. Like you can tell me like pill bugs or say or mealworms or something. But yeah, give me any request. Give me a request if you wouldn't want them. And if you want